$6 million is a perpetual installation that memorializes the members of the Jewish population who were exterminated during the Holocaust. It amounts to 50,000 letter-sized pages. Each page contains 120 fingerprints made with my right forefinger, arranged on a grid measuring 8.75 inches by 7.5 inches.